SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete wallpaper on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a wallpaper on your iPhone 14 that you aren't using or you don't like, then you might want to delete it. To do this, you're going to need to lock the screen, so you just want to press the power button on the right side of the phone, and then you can press the power button again to unlock it. Now you're just going to need to tap and hold on the lock screen, and then you can find the wallpaper that you want to delete. And once you've found that wallpaper, you're just going to swipe it up to the top of the screen. That's going to make this little red trash can icon appear. So you can tap that, and then you can touch the delete this wallpaper button to remove that wallpaper from your list of options.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.